to die. But two good friends abandoned me and put to sleep on a shore where oyster beds seem plushes down and ripen up for the luxury.